Celebrity Insider. After Remy Ma defended R. Kelly amid his many sexual assault accusations, social media is naturally outraged. The rapper was slammed by fans like never before. Not to mention that this is not even the first time she gets in trouble for speaking in favor of a rapist. Remy Ma previously defended Bill Cosby. Now, during her appearance on Revolt TV's State of the Culture, host Joe Budden brought into discussion the surviving R. Kelly documentary. Remy Ma then expressed her doubts on the many accusations against Kelly. "Most rapists don't eat your A," the woman said, referring to one of the controversial man's alleged sex tapes. But that is not even the worst thing she said. Remy went on to argue that sex with underage girls is not such a bad offense because many teens want to sleep with older men. She also mentioned that all of the women in R. Kelly's compound haven't actually complained about the way they were treated, but their families are the ones doing it. Did she just suggest that just because the victims may be silent, they're happy? It's safe to say social media was shocked to hear her point of view. "My face every time Remy opens her mouth out here caping for Bill Cosby and R. Kelly. Please STFU already. Papoose.run." One user posted. Others were just as outraged. "Really? Sigh. Can't wait for the day where being the queen of rap means dismantling the patriarchy instead of being complicit in it." Remy Ma's comments regarding R. Kelly.smh.hashsant. Officially done supporting Remy Ma and anything affiliated with her. Her R. Kelly comments were so sad. Remy Ma is defending R. Kelly now? SMFH, what is there to defend? She can't be serious. "At first I thought Remy Ma was being contrarian by contract obligation on SOTC, but BT her comments about Bill Cosby, people saying the N-word, child support and no R. Kelly, I can't support her anymore. After this show is over, those comments are gonna haunt her."